If you're hearing this, I am probably on my way to or already in Boston. I'm really excited to start this whole new chapter of my life and, you know, see great new things and meet great new people and just do a whole new thing. And I hope everybody's just excited to kind of come on that journey with me. But the song I'm going to be covering today is Boston by Augustana, which really meant a lot to me to be able to cover it today. So I hope you enjoy it, and I will see you at the end.
When the light of the sun, is there anyone? Oh, it has begun. Dear, you look so lost. Your eyes are red with tears you shed. Those you must have crossed, you say. You don't know me. You don't even care. Oh, yeah. Well, you say you don't know me. You don't wear my chains, oh yeah. A censor yet appeal. You carry all your thoughts across an open field, and the flowers gaze at you. You're not the only one crying when you see them. You say you don't know me. You don't even care. Oh yeah. Well, you say you don't know me. Wear my chains, oh yeah. She said, I think I'm going to Boston. I think I'll start a new life. I think I'll start it over when no one knows my name. I get out of California. I'm tired of the weather. I think I'll get a lover and fly him out to Spain. Oh yeah, and I think I'm gonna Boston. I think that I was tired. I think I need a new town to leave this one behind. I think I need a sunrise. I'm tired of sunsets. I hear it's nice in the summer. Some snow would be nice. Oh yeah. Don't know me, you don't even care. Oh yeah. Boston, where no one knows my name. Where no one knows my name. Boston, no one knows my name. No one knows my name.
I hope you know how much it meant to me to be able to kind of play it. That song's always kind of been like an emotional song for me, but especially now that I'm actually going to Boston, it really meant a lot to me. And I guess the point of this video was to kind of just say farewell to New York and farewell to Long Island. And like, I just want everybody from here to know that you've made these past 20 years unforgettable. And every one of you means so much to me. Every one of you who follows me and watches me and even just interacts with me on a day-to-day basis, I love you all. And it's been a really great ride. Hey, so I got a little emotional there at the end and I kind of forgot to say something, but I just kind of wanted to show you guys what made everything so important to me and so meaningful to me. I hope you guys enjoy it. Said, if you like that, leave a like, let me know what you think in the comments, share, subscribe, and stay awesome. I'll see you in Boston.